I'm Lyndon Bennett McGee. Please vote for me for District Court Judge on November 5th. I will serve the people of Livingston, St. Helena, and Tangipahoa parishes with competence, respect, and toughness that can be trusted to be right.
I'm here today with Ms. Rachael Stromeyer at Whole Health Market for their grand opening in Ponchatoula, Louisiana. Now, Rachael, how are you feeling today?
But I'm excited that the business is growing and doing so well, and that people generally want to get healthier. That's our goal, is to help people get stronger and healthier.
What inspired this goal?
So actually, my dad started this business 22 years ago, and it was a passion of his to just get healthier and stronger. And the business has flourished. He's recently passed away, and my brother and I wanted to keep it open, so we remodeled this side, and that's what we're celebrating today, is the grand remodeling opening.
What did the remodeling process entail?
So this side was our old warehouse. We actually had the business next door in the old side. New floors, walls, we had to cover up some windows, lighting, and then lots of new cabinets for our products.
Well, the space is absolutely beautiful, and I think that this is such a unique space to have in Tangipahoa Parish, considering that it's a locally owned small business.
Yes, we are tickled pink to be right in our backyard. We're all like 5 minutes away. Family is running it. My mom owns the business now. My brother and I are running it with her, and then my son and two of my brother's sons are here, and they were all helping keep it open and busy.
We love to see a family business. Now, one of the most important products, I would say, in your business is something that people are trying desperately to get their hands on, Sinagra milk. This is yet another place where Miles is selling his milk.
Yes, we even have him here today helping us. We're just tickled pink to let people know the options that are out there. And yes, this milk is a very popular item right now. And it's just helping us get some foot traffic in here. People didn't even know we existed, but they're coming in for the milk, and they're now learning about other products we have. So it's a win-win.
In my mind, this might be the first location in Ponchatoula that sells the milk.
To my knowledge, it is, yes.
What are some other products that you're proud to carry?
Oh, goodness, we have so many products here. I don't know. Barley green is probably one of our most popular items that we really encourage people to take because it's just so good for you. But we just have tons of all natural supplements, vitamins, minerals. When people come in, we ask them what their concern is, what's their problem, and we help pick the right product for them to help them.
So it's a personalized, tailored experience.
That's 100% what we're all about.
Is there anything else you'd like to share with us today?
No, we'd love for people to come by and just visit our new side. And if they have any health concerns or questions, if they're interested in all natural products to help them get stronger and healthier, this is the place we'd love for them to come.
So people know how to get here, what times to get here, all those things. Let's get some details of the business.
We're open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5:30, and Saturdays from 9 to 3.
I am Lyndon Bennett McGee. I know the law. I have devoted my career to working in the judicial system. And I am asking for your vote for District Court Judge in Livingston, St. Helena, and Tangipahoa parishes. Vote for me on November 5th.